to have a group of people that feel like they have a stake in your research just as much as you do is really important.
And they also actually helped us in really interesting ways to think a little bit outside the box. We had an idea for how something might be accomplished, and they suggested some other approaches, and those approaches were really great, and we rolled forward with those.
The really excellent project management services that they brought on for their team, and how well that has both complemented our process and also really helped our process as we develop this very complex app.
TRAD stands for Teaching and Research Application Development. This DOIT academic technology team is one that I'm a part of. Our group's main focus is to take your big idea and pair it with our expertise in technology. Together, we will create your customized app or new website.
What's the time and what's the resource investment? And then also in long term, you know, what are the pros and cons of each? And that's something, you know, you have to evaluate on multiple levels when you're doing a project like this. And TRAD has been really helpful with that.
Also, because since we are working directly with people that are actively using the product that we're actively developing.
That is really the case. We were on the fly. We were, you know, our beta test was live.
And they understand, and they're structured their work to really complement ours. And so I think that was something that was important to us, not just what we're doing, but how we're doing it. And I would say that collaborative and that willingness to work with our approach and complement our approach has really met and exceeded our expectations.
One of the best things, one of the things the TRAD did the TRAD team did routinely with me was kind of reflect back what I was suggesting our needs were and the kinds of functionality we needed to make sure that they truly understood what it was we were looking for, to make sure that when they actually did start work, they were working in a direction that we wanted the website or the functionality to go.
Ever-expanding technologies allow for mobile games and data collection apps to play a vital role in gathering data. TRAD can help create customized software that will streamline your data, then ultimately deliver clear results to the public and your stakeholders. This is only one of the many ways that our team can assist in your research development.
TRAD worked with me to actually operationalize that, to develop a dynamic radial organizational chart that depicts how undergraduate advising is organized on campus, even though that organization is extremely decentralized. So they were very innovative and collaborative in working with me to kind of create something that yielded that vision.
We understand the campus's digital ecosystem and the time constraints of university staff, so that your experience moving from concept to design to integration and then finally to implementation is smooth and efficient.
We've observed other folks attempting to do similar things with other developers, and you can tell that due to the outcomes in those relationships, there was much less interaction and much less advice and exchange of ideas than there was for us.
So when I'm talking with others about what TRAD offers, I tell them that you're getting access to professionals, this is what they do for a living. They have the knowledge and skills and expertise. They provide very good documentation, on time, under budget. And also, they're innovative and creative in ways that surprised me, but surprised me in really good ways that kind of helped move our project forward in really interesting ways.